In this video, you'll learn some easy tips to help your child become math powered. You are the most important teacher in your child's life. With your guidance and our tips to help you create math habits, your child is ready to have math fun and prepare for their future. As you play with your child, use these 5 practices. You can think of them as tips or ideas to help your child have the best experience possible. Your child already knows how to play. You're just going to be their guide into the world of a math experience and join them in the fun of it. Tip number 1, allow your child to explore. Follow their lead and minimize giving them direction. Tip number 2, play with your child, encouraging hands-on. Remember to relax and join in. Tip number 3, talk to your child using some math vocabulary. Maybe ask them a question like, how did you figure that out? Tip number 4, start where your child is and build on their current understandings. They'll let you know if that's too much or too soon. Tip number 5, show your child that math is found in everyday things. Ask your child to compare the size of fish or their stuffed animals. See who has the longest feet in the house or find shapes. Math is everywhere. Thanks for watching. We've created a takeaway for your reference. Click the link below to explore, play, talk, build, and connect.